Hey, I'm Stereo Designation N, and I'm here with Lemmy.
Hello, right here.
Kirby.
Hey, Brio.
And Emily. Hi. And today we're going to be back to the 13th episode of Toast Up for Fun Season 3, The Exploding Puzzle.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, Brio.
Let's get into it.
Alright, no dawdling. We're going to try to get this one off we can.
Hey, boys, you know what this means now that I'm back in my kitchen?
Right.
What?
Okay.
Means I can do this.
Uh oh.
Well, they go so well.
You
can
run.
I don't know.
Barry Miner, he was the chef of season 2.
It's good to be home.
That's good for you.
Pull the plug. Hey, wait a minute now.
Well then.
That barely hurts him.
What?
I don't think we're going a little too hard on the contestants.
You are you kidding me? What's wrong with you right
what's
now?
Wrong?
I don't know, man. It's just I don't really feel like giving the campers something deadly.
Ooh.
What do you mean by that?
That's new.
There's the Mew.
That's how I remember you.
Perfecting your swing is hard.
Now, that actually reminds you of something. I was driving home from Utah with my dad once and I windshield got shifted from luck and that crack grew bigger.
Didn't you ever fix it?
No, we never fixed it.
Anyway, ready for the explosive puzzle challenge?
Ready for the exploding puzzle?
I'm ready!
Right. Oh, come on!
Good thing we go down.
Down.
Jason!
You head on, it's like 7 o'clock in the morning. I need my beauty sleep.
Oh, yeah! I'm pumped. What's the challenge?
The exploding
puzzle, Baz.
Oh, a game of perfection.
Okay,
so what?
Here we go.
I can beat that game with my eyes closed.
Actually, I think anyone can.
I'd like you to try.
After all you need is
a guys, I have something bad is gonna happen and stuff, so that's all I can say. Bad.
What do you mean, bad?
Oh, man, that doesn't sound good.
Don't tell us, okay?
I won't.
I can't even say it. It's not safe for work.
You may think this is a simple puzzle challenge.
You may think it's you, but it ain't a simple as it thinks.
This is a challenge that
has to do with
time.
Is it time for a musical?
Absolutely not, Clyde.
Stop.
No,
Tim.
Is it time for tea?
No.
Absolutely not.
Me to take over the game. Here we go. I mean, hi.
No.
Absolutely not, you about all. What, Tim?
Now listen.
Listen, you assholes.
Alright.
So build the puzzle.
Wow.
If you don't, you explode.
Oh, boy.
And then people have to try. And remember,
that does not sound good for you.
What time do we get for each puzzle? You have exactly 1 minute before 60
seconds. That's how much time.
My Mewtwo. Mm-hmm. It sounds dark, dangerous, and deadly.
And deadly.
I love it.
Good.
Don't be a suck up.
Get back, Mewie.
Ow! You dick!
Oh, great. A puzzle challenge.
Well, then.
Mewie,
bad Mewie.
When I was in Sand Isle, I used to be able to do puzzles much better than
what
now.
You what are you doing?
I'm bad Mewie every day. Mewie, die!
I'll be able to memorize this like any split. That may be true,
Porygon. True, but
do you have the ability to feel the textures
of
the shape
textures
and are able to identify which ones
go
in
where they go?
Luigi, come on, don't make me laugh. We've been on the same team in season 2 for so long. You know me by now, right?
Yeah, I mean, technically, I guess, yeah.
Please, I doubt it. Alright, good luck.
Sure, I'll leave it to you.
I don't seem to remember Porygon Zeo being as cocky. Maybe someone messed up with his hard drive as well.
Is he cocky?
Maybe Porygon Z is the one responsible for the disappearance of Protoman. I didn't do it.
I know I wasn't me.
What are my other options? Give me
options! I'm not sure.
Please select 2 minutes from EC. What's that?
What?
Oh, this is former contestant Dragular. Say hello, Dragular.
Dragular?
What?
Sounds like I think he's a two.
He grew.
Why is he so chunky and big?
That fella talk. That guy always had something smart to say back in season 2.
You see, when a Dragular grows in height, they lose their ability to talk. So basically, stay a midget and stay smart, then grow and become a big dummy, right? Yep.
Okay.
Man, that sucks.
That's weird.
I don't know. I don't get it, dude.
I'm pretty smart. How about I go? And I'm good with detail.
No need. I can do this.
I better go with him.
I'm gonna go leave him just in case, okay?
Guys, if there's one thing I can't do, it's puzzles. They require so much.
I can't do this.
I'm better with these guns.
I like this.
Okay, don't worry, we do.
Like, we got it.
Please, pick me, please, okay. Pick me.
Yes, let the little one go.
Let him go, come on.
Yay.
Coffee.
Wait, how is coffee gonna do it?
How is coffee gonna do it? He has no hands.
Coffee. Anyone want to go?
Clever.
Oh, pick me. You're terrible at puzzles, Clyde. You're so freaking easy. I wind up being a guy.
Damn.
I've always been the puzzle master. Was I am. Do that again.
Don't do it in his face, Puyo. No. Don't I am.
Oh, my dearest me. It appears that this Mr. Inky is a hypocrite. Drama queens. He is. Spot of tea.
Wait! What?
I'll give it a try.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, you go, Rosie.
Good.
What?
What are you looking at, Luigi? Can I give some... What? Sorry, I didn't have anything
usual. Yeah, I didn't see what usual can pass the block, Luigi.
All right, Max.
Okay.
Ready?
Your time starts.
Set, go!
Okay.
Next up, X.
Alright.
Okay. You gotta fix that one right there.
Why?
That one right there.
Oh, that one.
I'm where my wall is going, okay?
Yeah, I know what you mean, okay?
Oh, hi, Dad. Think faster. Okay, I'm sorry. Give me that. No, that one's not it. Ha! Red Rock is gonna fail again. You guys are dumb.
Go, Craggy 2.
Okay.
That was Yaki.
Alright.
You guys can do it.
Come on. Okay, they fixed it.
That one was down.
Okay. Come
on. You got this, guys. Okay. I don't want to see you guys go to elimination again.
No, put the thing in the hole.
Uh-oh.
Hey!
Now,
hey!
Make jokes. Come on. What does it go anywhere? Move that.
This is not good.
What about this one? Get in here.
Come on. Yeah.
Almost out of time. Come on, hurry up.
Hurry up.
I think they got it.
Last one.
Time!
Stop.
They did it.
Wow, that was a close call.
That was a close one.
Well done. Why could explode?
Yeah.
Well done.
That's because I'm good with details.
Your time was 59.5 seconds.
Oh. Wow! Oh my goodness!
What do you think else is up next?
You're next!
I'm a little nervous, but that's expected from a competition, right?
Precisely.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
3, 2, 1, start!
Good work!
Okay,
let's go. Good work, Rosie!
Okay.
All right.
That one goes there. No, come on. No, that one doesn't even work.
Oh, God.
I think that was the low one.
Okay, that looks. Okay, right there.
Yeah, that was the low one.
Okay, that.
Dropped in the wrong hole, Rosalina.
My bad,
blame
sorry.
The timer.
Okay, I think this one goes. Right there, right. Lily. That one goes there.
She's good.
Hi!
Okay,
That's good.
Think you got this.
I think. That one goes right there.
It's alright if we lose.
Come on!
You know.
Okay.
Because if we lose, then it's not your fault. It's definitely my fault because I was not paying attention. Okay.
I'm not blaming you.
And I just don't want to blame you for this, so, yeah.
Let's just do our best.
Come on, if Team Red Rock can do this, I can do this too. Come on, faster. Go.
Okay.
And I'm gonna die.
Ah! Time's running out, guys!
Hinky, look out!
Wait, what?
Look out!
Ow.
Hinky, are you
all right? What happened, Hinky? You okay?
I'm good. I've seen worse.
When she gets outside, 1 minute. Send me the next big time, Hinky!
You lost!
All right, eat time.
You know, you're doing it too.
Nuts.
Oh, I got it.
All right, Clyde, go in there. Show him what you got.
Oh, boy, this is going to be fun. Now stand back, Rosalina. Watch how a real pro does it.
Stay.
Good luck, Ethan.
Go.
Okay, let's try this again, okay?
3.
Oh.
Okay, 4.
Okay.
5. Where's the fifth one? Start it.
Right there.
6.
I'm watching.
7.
Okay.
That is a rectangular prism thingy. And that
what is this,
thing
going to happen this bad thing?
And this,
oh, no.
Goes, there. Yeah, there.
Can't be. You've been focusing on Dang Whopper, yeah?
Diamond.
Not really, Puyo. Sorry.
I don't even know where that one goes. Okay.
Oh, so you don't know this No, Puyo, sorry.
It's so hard to think under pressure.
Oh. Maybe for the mask, because you're too pure, so,
And now, without further ado...
I just have to say it. I just have to say it.
Come on, Clyde, you got this. And 1 and 2, and 1 and 2. Darn it, that one meant the son of a...
There it is.
Okay.
I'm gonna make this one thing clear, though, Kirby. I am not a clown! He did it!
Time!
Wow.
Dad.
This puzzle is more difficult than it looks. Beware to anyone who attempts it.
Team Magi, you're next.
Okay, let's go, Polygon.
Good luck!
Oh, no.
Really?
Oh, my God.
All right, next piece. You're going Do not... Do not rush a genius. Well, excuse
me. Excuse me, genius.
I... You know what? Stop it! You're in the way of my screen time.
I don't care. I'm trying to stop the timer.
Stop it right now. It's not funny.
The timer's not gonna stop.
There. Okay.
Why are you calling clown?
Stop.
Ow! Don't touch me! Call me a clown, Kirby! Don't call me a clown!
Awaken your kids' creativity and choose
the ability to save the world. Oh, yeah! He can't have me compared to Satsuki or Nari, who is the ultimate clown. Don't compare me! Bernard, I'm not a clown!
More than you are the worst. You know, I'm not even helping you.
Uh-oh.
What?
That one goes there.
Why not? I'll do it myself.
And this one goes here. And this one goes...
Wow, Polygon, she left!
That was a rage quit.
And that one. Nope, you're messing it up. Stop it. Now what do we need to do? You are the worst, Warrior. You are the downward worst.
Wow. You failed!
I can't think under pressure.
You Nimrod, you messed me up. Lucky for me, I have a built-in ability to recover. You clearly don't.
Ouchie.
You're next. See how the next round goes, Mew.
Alright,
Hedgehog. Just let me do it.
Fine.
Let me know. Draw the right hole. Ha ha. I told you, Hedgehog. I'm smart. Look, Porygon.
Hey.
Let me be a team player. Let me.
Help too, okay?
For me and me only, okay?
See yourself, Porygon.
What the hell?
Well, yeah, well, you're not the best when it comes to being a team player.
Do you
know?
Don't like being called here to Satsuki? Look, okay. This
doesn't even go here.
Look, I don't mind me. I don't mind.
No, you're wrong. That's the
rhombus.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
Okay. Look, I don't mind, I don't mind Satsuki. I like her as a character, you know, but I just don't be compared to a clown, okay? I just don't!
You're the worst. You are the darn worst. Did you know?
Oh, my God.
He rage quit!
Because you, I swear, are clearly the worst thing imaginable on the face of a man.
Ah, what?
That is ridiculous. Did I miss anything? I was in the bathroom.
You missed a lot, Sigh.
Smart that I can trust. What?
What the hell? What?
What are we gasping at? Gasp.
Huh. Really?
Big gasp.
Are you sure you don't have a screw
what?
Loose?
What?
Nope. You are the smartest in our team.
Poison Z is chicken.
No one's ever said that about me before. Thanks.
You are very welcome, Zytron. Shall we start?
Well, let's try again.
All
right, Zytron. It's time
to try. All right, that
was good. Damn.
Also, I think I now know my new pronunciation of my name. It's Citron, not Zytron.
Zytron sounds cooler.
Yeah,
I think Zytron is a better way to do, because besides, that's what we all call him.
I say
potato.
Yeah.
Well, to be honest,
Citron, Zytron are the same thing, you know?
Does anyone say potato anymore?
Yeah, true.
Like, I mean, maybe they did back in jolly old London or something, but they...
No one calls potato potato.
Potato potato, who cares?
Maybe it's just a thing of the past.
Yeah,
because
clown.
In the future,
ew!
Nobody says potato.
You, Emily.
So smart,
why are you bringing this up again? Because
you.
It's official. You're a clown now. And that's final. Quit comparing me to a clown. Idiot.
Yeah, you enjoy Satsuki as a character, don't you?
Look, I appreciate it, but Christopher really brought it out for her, okay? I ship her with Haruhiko.
All right, done.
Oh, that was awful.
That was bad.
2 minutes, 55 seconds.
Seriously, Porygon Z? 2 minutes, 55 seconds.
Uh-oh.
Yes, because you have my other teammates who are causing me to screw up.
Well, then.
Oh, that no good son of a fruit.
That's
Zytron.
That's even Zytron again.
He's probably going to reprogram someone else, and then he's going to try and take over the game. He's a jerk. I can't believe this. It was Zytron all along, possessing Porygon Z. And by possessing, I mean reprogramming.
You idiot, it's not him!
What's weird is that I never reprogrammed Porygon Z. I was in the bathroom all day today.
Yeah!
Why? No reason, I just like to be in the bathroom. It calms me down.
I don't know why.
Why, Booyah? Why are you in bathroom?
Like God or something.
I don't know.
I'm not. I'll admit. I'm just a plant from the future. I'm
You're just an orange.
He's just an orange.
Orange.
Oh, why the hell he's doing this?
Orange, I'm glad you finished the challenge.
That stupid nugget.
Hey, Iggy.
What now?
Oh, hi.
What's
up,
Marie?
Monster owes me a quarter. But to make him show up, you'll need this.
Here.
Plant this near the exploding puzzle table, okay?
Alright, then.
Oh, great monsters, man.
He's really
easy as pie.
Where have you been?
Nowhere, just relaxing.
Nowhere in particular.
Okay, Monstro. Come out, wherever you are.
Alright, you too, ready?
What?
Cover.
Uh-oh.
Let us come in!
Hey. This
piece goes here. Alright.
And this piece goes here.
Puffy,
would you like to tell me where the next piece goes?
Robert.
Robert.
No,
there you go. Alright. And this one goes here. And this one goes here. Nick, what's this? I don't know what this is. What do we put it?
Robert?
Huh? That's not a piece.
No.
You do that.
Again.
Oh no! We have an injury! Stop the chance now! Oh my god, what?
An injury? In the challenge?
There's an injury!
So what happened to Darkbot?
What happened?
Well, it appears the injury from the explosion of this puzzle board mixed him with that blob over there.
Yep.
He seemed to have fractured most of his bones in his body, and the explosion...
He has to leave the game!
Yep.
We don't know.
Doc Bomb has been injured.
Oh my god.
We're about to lose him. Come on.
This is bad.
We need to bandage him fast.
All right. We're done.
So this is the end for Doc Bomb, Booyah!
Unfortunately, yes.
Hey, Doc Bomb, can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
Okay, good, good.
Get out in this case.
So this is the end.
Two, if we have to choose between two members of the team, and three, if they get out via an injury. Mm-hmm. Can you?
Well. What if injuries have happened?
I want to play, though.
Okay.
I don't want to leave so soon. I want to play.
I feel you. I feel you, bud. But look at you. You're way too injured. You're stuck
there. It's really hard for you. But even though you got crushed by Monstro, even,
you're stuck there to the end.
You're still sticking right now. You're brave, Dark Bomb.
You're a brave man.
You're determined to go through. I'm proud of you.
Oh, yeah, man. Before I go, they want to say some final words to Doc Bomb.
Luigi, I will miss you. Keep fighting for me, okay? Alright.
I will, Doc Bomb.
Jazz, I'm sorry I didn't realize your true power. Baz, thank you for understanding me. Phantom Striker? Yes. Huh? Am I finally in the Alliance?
You always were, Doc Bomb. You always were. I was merely trying to see how
He wasn't the whole time.
That's sweet.
I am proud.
I'm touched.
I respect
so, you. Well, he was sad at the same time.
Thanks for being at my eye level so I could talk with you easier. And thank you for understanding me. Octavio, I'll miss your music. And
I'll miss you too, kid.
Good luck with your franchise. It needs serious work.
Well, I think there was a game called Into the Pit recently.
I think so too.
Hey now, don't I get a goodbye too?
No, I'm sorry, Coney, but you were very funny. Thank you.
That's we'll miss you, Dark Bomb.
No, not the little dude.
Even Yvelto?
No.
Whoa.
No, I don't want to leave. But everyone...
Unfortunately, you have no choice. You have to leave. You're too injured to continue.
I'll be back and better than ever.
Maybe once you get healed, you may get a rejoin and come back, but as of right now, you're done for the game.
For me, Team
Goodbye, Dog Bomb. Bye.
Goodbye, Dog Bomb.
Bye, Booyo.
Oh, man.
This is my fault. This is all my fault.
I feel like I'm going to cry too, actually.
Me too.
There's nothing any of us could have done to avoid that.
Oh, man.
What? No way.
You did this to me.
You didn't get killed.
Whatever.
Oh, poor baby. It looks like your popularity just
died out.
Mew?
Yeah?
Since we just lost a teammate, can we not go to elimination, please?
Fine.
Alright, you'll be spared for today.
But you're not getting me anything.
No,
Major Rock is.
What? We won!
Oh! Hey!
What'd you like win?
Hey, yo!
Hey, guys! You're going to elimination.
Damn it.
Team Edgy, you guys are safe. Team Edgy still. Good luck in the future.
Oh, yeah. We won.
Oh, they're safe.
All right.
Oh, wait. Dark Bomb's gone.
Yeah,
man,
they won, but at a cost, we lost that.
Aww. Shelby gets better. Talk about drama.
I think I bet it was one injury.
Yes, I can.
But it was a self-defense one.
I don't know what to say. This is getting kind of interesting. I like it.
Kirby, remember?
Oh, sorry. Maybe we should keep that to ourselves and avoid the spoiling.
I may as well vote for him, though. Put me on
I know, small details.
I feel really bad for Dark Bomb.
I bet that's sad, Dark Bomb.
I feel like that there's a mole on the team.
I think there's somebody on our side that's being puppeted.
Because Dark Bomb deserves a second chance.
Why do I get the
and also, Bowser seems that Reggie Rock went out.
There are three suspects.
Igor,
Marionette, and Cytron. 3-2, which is out of the question. They're all under the borderline of chaotic evil.
They may be chaotic evil.
You may be thinking that I've done evil. Ha!
Look,
my evil was for a greater cause. This.
Oh, you a brain wash! Yeah, Booyah, I'll have to snap you out of it! But if I got a land, you. Really he actually broke me out of his own whip!
My fault. If
I feel you, Coffee. I feel you.
If he had hands, it would help.
Coffee with hands? That kind of sounds cursed.
I'm just saying, yeah, he could have helped him.
Yeah, I feel you, man. I feel you.
So what do you think's worthy of going home?
Who should go home?
Definitely Porygon, that guy.
Oh, yeah, Porygon Z. He should get eaten from the game.
That guy.
No way, he was just on his ego mode.
He was egotistical today.
If Cytron's the one who controlled them, then should we vote for him, then?
How about half of us vote Cytron, the other half vote Porygon?
Agree.
Okay, deal. All right, then.
No, Wario, holding on the timer today, that was really stupid.
Hey, I tried to think of something.
I was trying to do something.
Stupid idea.
Look, that was stupid. Why do you want to go on as you all going against you? What the hell are you?
What? Fight,
Dad!
Guys!
Huh?
What? This just dawned upon me, but what if our team was to split up? What if there were no more teams? What about the merge?
Huh?
If our alliance remains strong, then we still stay as the Greedy Grumps.
Oh no.
I'm not saying anything.
Yes.
Yeah.
What's a Greedy Grump, Scrooge?
Well, what's Greedy? We're always
gonna join us on the fight.
You're gonna stay with us, right?
Beat you to the punch.
One of the keys. He has a punch, yeah. Doesn't he?
Hey, Iggy.
Yep.
Hey, Iggy.
Iggy.
That whole incident with Dark Bum was pretty brutal, huh?
Yeah, it was.
You know?
Yeah, mole! Iggy's a mole!
During the elimination?
Yeah.
Slice the tree off your head.
Don't.
You want a tree? Oh, no! Not the one with my mohawk either! I love my mohawk!
And you have a thing on the back, too. You want a banana? The little banana ponytail reminds me of Yoko.
Been a while since we've seen you, Team Red Giant.
Oh, yeah, she's a banana gremlin, Booyah.
We ran out of marshmallows, so we have
to. We're marshmallows, so we got Sour Patch Cups.
If you don't receive a pack of
Don't get one. You're going Yeetus.
The first one is.
Carrots.
Ow.
Oreo. Oh, I can't believe I'm actually safe.
Stitch.
Didn't really hurt
them
as much as I thought it would.
Oh well.
Bowser.
Okay.
Sonic, who literally did nothing this challenge but nag.
Shut up.
But Shep, it was the same someone's fault.
Alright, I'll take
the
mine.
Final pack of
Sonic
kids comes
to you. Not Cytron! Yeah, I think Cytron's dead.
Cytron, you're gonna live again.
Hold it!
Huh?
What?
Who holds it?
What?
I have an announcement to
make. I forfeit.
What?
The hell, what?
Listen, really? I was the one who put the monstro treats
on. I was the one who did it.
Gasp. Gasp. I wanted monstro to give me a quarter. I'm sorry. I didn't know it would kill Dark Bomb.
It did kill him.
I can't live with this type of guilt. I'm officially quitting the game.
Or you get injured in Darko's case.
Wow, Iggy, I think that's the fate worse than death.
Yeah, whatevs.
Yes, sir.
Why, Iggy?
So who's going home?
Not you, Cytron! Get over here!
Really? Whatever.
Porygon Z, you're out.
Unsurprisingly.
You guys are all stupid.
Hey, wait a minute!
Shut up, Iggy.
No!
What if?
Wait, what's that?
You saw something?
There's something on the back of Polygon Z's head.
Hey, this is really, really stupid. Oh, well, you know what? I said it once, I said it again. You can't fire me, I quit!
So,
what if?
Polygon Z has been eliminated.
Polygon Z last.
Stupid normal type Pokemon. Should be a tech type. Or a steel type, I don't know. But anyway, what
will happen in the next exciting episode? This is coming from a psychic.
Will there be any more injuries? Will there be any more chaos?
The injury part. Will there
be any villains like Swinub or Metaton that are trying to take over the show?
Please don't. I'm just going to stop here.
That was interesting, but a sad episode.
Yeah.
I didn't think an injury would happen.
Expect the unexpected.
Yeah, I got one.
Puyo. You gotta expect the worst. I'm sad, though. Sad when,
Don't bother. Kirby doesn't know, so no spoilers to Danganronpa.
Sorry. But don't call me a clown! Clown. I am going to fucking end your life, Emily. Good luck with that. I'm already dead.
Yeah. Well, anyway, guys, that's a wrap. Thanks for watching.
Well, I'll see you next time. Bye, Puyo. Goodbye. Also, hashtag Lemmy is a clown. You're not catching me. I'm gonna kill you.
Well, I got Ango. I'm going to see you.
Get back here, Emily. I'm going to fucking kill your ass. Not a chance, clown. Shut up.
Well, what they don't know is that there's a big twist next episode. You know what the greedy grump said about the team's, splitting, maybe?
Well, let's not dwell on that. Think about that for a sec.
And then you might get your answer to the next episode. See you next time, bitches. Ah, great.
Enjoy the duffel altar, mother fricker.
Here we go again. See ya.